Selamat malam, selamat datang di Prima Express Conference Persija versus Persis yang akan digelar besok di Stadion Internasional, maksud saya Stadion Internasional JIS. Telah hadir bersama kita pelatih kepala Persija, Puskaros Fenya, dan perwakilan pemain ada Muhammad Fian Ferrari. Coach, how about the preparation for match tomorrow?
Well, the preparation of the game is good. We know that tomorrow we'll have a very tough game because they came from losing two games, and it makes me even more dangerous. This team, we respect them a lot, but we know that here at home, we have to be strong.
Bagi saya sendiri sebagai pemain, persiapan di tim sangat bagus. Dan besok kita bermain home, dan kami sangat percaya diri, insya Allah bakal memberikan yang terbaik buat Jermania. Sekarang dipersilakan teman-teman media mengajukan pertanyaan untuk Puskaros ataupun Ferrari.
I think the goals change the games. Against Barito, we had accuracy, we scored in the first half, and then the game become open, you know, and it's easier to score goals when the games are open. Against Persita, we try. We were the only team that tried to attack, that tried to create chances, that tried to propose some offensive football. But they defended well. We didn't have also accuracy in the chances we had. But I am not worried. I would be worried if we don't have chances. But we had chances in both games, and I'm sure tomorrow we'll have chances again and we will score goals.
Dari pertanyaan yang tidak puas tadi, saya sebagai pemain belum puas sama sekali karena ini baru dua game awal dan saya sangat bersyukur dari dalam dua laga kita bisa clean sheet dan semoganya bisa terus hasil positif. Gak hanya clean sheet tapi menang juga. Bagi saya gak penting siapa yang main, tapi ketika siapa pemain yang diberikan kesempatan bermain bakal memberikan yang terbaik juga buat tetap clean sheet.
This is what I say before, that we have respect for Solo because they beat us in President Cup, but also we are not scared because in that game we had our chances to score some goals. We couldn't convert, we couldn't score. They defended well, they won the game. And I think we have changed, we have adjusted, we have learned some things from the President Cup that I think were very useful for us. So tomorrow, I'm sure the game will be absolutely different from the game we play against them in President Cup.
Halo, selamat malam. Ini dari Hopes Dot ID, mungkin ke Ferrari kali ya sebagai pemain. Ferrari, mungkin bagaimana sih kamu melihat kekuatan Persis Solo setelah dua laga ini? Kan mereka hasilnya tidak terlalu bagus atau bisa negatif, dan besok kamu akan menghadapi Persis Solo sebagai pemain, as player, kamu seperti apa melihat kekuatan Persis Solo dan mungkin apa yang harus diwaspadai dari Solo di pertandingan besok? Terima kasih.
Bagi saya sendiri sebagai pemain, gak hanya lihat pertandingan kemarin ya, karena mungkin persiapan lawan Persija nanti atau besok mungkin dia lebih siap lagi, karena kita gak bisa bakal pandang remeh siapapun lawan kita, apalagi kita main home, pasti pressure-nya dari supporter bakal lebih dari sebelum-sebelumnya.
Terima kasih Fer, baik sudah Prima Express Conference sesi Persija. Terima kasih teman-teman media, thank you good. Terima kasih Ferrari, sampai jumpa di pertandingan besok.
Semoga Dewi Fortuna selalu menyertai Persija Jakarta.
atlet, kita percayalah sama latihannya mereka. Pokoknya kasih yang terbaik aja, seperti kalian biasanya pasti Persija pasti tetap di standarnya udah pasti di situ aja. Sampai akhir season bisa juara juga. Amin, kita doain pastinya buat mereka main bagus terus, semuanya sehat-sehat, gak ada yang cedera.
Persija Jakarta jaya, semoga juara dan semoga hari ini bisa memberikan kemenangan di kandang sendiri. Let's go!
We'll be right back. Thank you.
sekarang memasuki post match press conference sesi Persija. Coach, congratulations.
Very happy for winning 3 points because was a very difficult game. We knew that before playing. We could have scored in the first half. We had 2 chances, and in the second half they got the penalty, they scored, and after that was even more difficult. But the team show character, gave a very good answer. Very happy for the comeback. Very happy for the 3 points.
I'm just happy that we could win and get 3 points. Today was a very tough game in the first half. You know, when if they missed the few chance, the game is always it's gonna be difficult. But we could show our mentality until the end. We deserve the 3 points. Thank you.
I don't think he had a bad first half. But in the first half, the game was more tight. The spaces were less. He tried to get the ball, but the pressure was tight, was higher than in the second half. He had a chance. And in the second half, he still keep doing the same. And this is why he scored 2 goals for the team. So yeah, the goals were a result of their work. You know, I cannot say that the first half was bad and the second half was good. I'm happy with all the minutes that Rio played today. Yeah, now it's time to rest some days because they deserve. And when we come back for training, we will prepare for the next game. Of course, with the players we have here, we still have some players that need to get their best fitness, so this time will be very good for all of them. Prepare for the next game, and that's it. And about the players that go for national team, I wish all the best for them. I wish they can win both games and have good performances, and hopefully he can come back safe and non-injury with us. Yeah, the football here is new for me. It's a different league than the others that I have been coached until now. I knew a lot in the President Cup. I told you in press conference that President Cup was very useful for me to know about my team, to know about the other teams. I'm happy with the starting of the team, of course. To get 7 points from 9 is a good starting. But that's it. We only play 3 games. Every game will be very tough for us. And we have to be humble, we have to be with the feet on the ground and think only game by game.
Thank you, Gus. Thank you, Rio. Sampai jumpa di training selanjutnya.